The Pike County Sheriff's Office says that a homeowner will not face charges for shooting and killing a suspected intruder. Investigators say Daryl Brown walked into the house Sunday night. Deputies tell us the homeowner and his son, Nathan Prater, showed Brown a gate where he could leave. Brown then pulled out a gun and shot Prater. Prater returned fire and killed Brown. Prater has since been released from the hospital.